Dot 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 dot. Yawn. What? Is it already that late? Oh no, I overslept. Sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to Sacred Gold or Storm Silver. I wasn't kind of expecting that. My name is Professor Oak, but everyone calls me the Professor. Random jibber jabber. That's a marl. Just explaining that you can catch all Gen 1, 2, and Gen 1, 2, 3, and 4 Pokemon now. So this is Storm Silver. It's basically Soul Silver, but a lot more stable, a tiny bit harder. Let's see, what's my name? I think I remember it. Just not too sure. Sorry about that there. Yes, I'm ready. Pokemon shit. Oh. A little bit of a disclaimer there, I guess. And I am now tiny. Welcome to my sweet crib. Here is my PC. Shit. Can't click on it. Oh yeah, you don't get any items. Let's go down here. Hello, Mother Dearest. About time you woke up. Professor Elm wanted to see you. Here's your things. Oh, that's a tiny bit more convenient. Your judo has changed a lot in the last few years. You should be careful. Here, take your running shoes. Oh, that's quite nice. Your bike, a bike, and music player. So I got the bike and music player. Ah, oh, the Game Boy original sounds. Right. I'm sure you know how to use these. That's a bit cheeky. Let's show all the options. Taunt you too fast. I'm gonna put the Game Boy sounds on just because. I'll just register you. Ah, that's sweet. 8-bit. Shit. Hello, Marvel. Hello, female. Who doesn't have a Game Boy song? Yeah, you better run, you little bitch. Sorry for being so rude. And there's the ginger cunt. Now, give me my Pokemon. Blah 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 blah. Intro shit. Skip. I just want to start the game. Okay, so we have Chikorita, Totodile, and Cyndaquil. And I'm going to choose Cyndaquil. Cyndaquil is the best. Should I name it? Yes. Someone I know who likes Quilava quite a lot. Oh. Go follow WTHJIT on the Twitters, the Twitch, and the everything else in between. Yes, I like to walk with my Pokemon. I will go see Professor... No, Mr. Pokemon. Blah, 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 blah. Give me my potions. Cutscenes. Dan, you got yourself a Pokemon. I gotta say, it's really cute. It is a little quiet bastard. When you walk with it, it'll become more friendly. You should turn around and talk to it sometimes too. That's right, why don't you go show it to your mom? Let me just quickly check a little chit cheer. Right, he has Blaze and Hasty Nature. nature is just something I can never remember. Look at my Cyndaquil. Isn't he so cute? I have to go see this creepy old man in the middle of the woods. Got to my hashtag Pokephone. The intros to Pokemon are always so shit. No. The intros to Pokemon are always so bad. They're just long and tedious. Wait one second. Thank you, Professor Elm, for your Pokephone number. I am so honored. I just turned the music off. It's getting kind of annoying. Quiet music. Well, tiny bit of slow down. Why? I'll check that now. Little second. Huh. Weird. Nothing's eating my CPU or anything. Oh well. Maybe just an emulator did fucking a little bit. A Starly. I do like Starly. Staraptor is one of my favourite flying types. Now, why'd you have to go Growl? Right, let's get moving. What's with the slowdown? That's kind of annoying. Whoa. I mean, I can see it clear as day. Pidgey. I mean, that emulator's only using 15% of my CPU. It's not like it's draining or anything. My tackles are better than yours. Ding. Yeah, I learned a completely useless move that I'll never use. My god, the slowdown. Right, so I'll be back in a second once I try and figure it out. Alright, I'm back. Don't know what was really going on. It's kind of strange. It's still there, but I don't know what's going on. It's not using up anything yet. It'll slow down. In between episodes, I'll figure around with all the settings and see what the fuck's going on. How close am I to? I'll just use a potion, just buy another one. Use potion! Hi, old man. Yes, I'm a rookie trainer. Let me show you around. This is the Pokemon Center. This is the Pokemart. This is the way to Violet City. This is the beach. Oh, never mind the beach. And there's a fat man. And that's the old man's shack pad. Ooh, an old rod. I don't actually remember where you get the old droid in Gen 2 and 4. That's actually quite handy, I guess. Wait, this slowdown, what the fuck? Yeah, I'll definitely have it fixed for my next episode, but what the fuck, man? My CPU is brilliant, yet slowdown. Ah, the joy of emulation. And there's the map. I mean, it's not even Maracot. It's like XSplit itself is taking up nothing because when I called the XSplit, I only record at 720p. Jesus Christ, this is so annoying. Sorry if you're like a quality person, kind of like myself, where it's like, I like my things to be at a consistent frame rate with no slowdown. I mean, battles are fine. The overworld seems to eat shit. Oh, I almost level 10. At least I'm getting some solid grinding, and Snaze would be proud of me. Yeah, whenever I'm doing like proper off grinding, I won't show it to you because that would just be annoying. Like if I'm preparing for the gym or something, because I know in Storm Silver the gyms are a lot harder. I've been told to beware of Faulkner. Makes me think of my very first time playing Pokemon Silver back when I was like 5 or 6. It took me weeks to beat Faulkner because I never understood type advantages. And he would sweep my team every single time because I would just keep running back and attacking. And I'm getting swarmed by wild battles right now. It's Kakuna with his awesome tie. It's gonna take a while. Yeah, hard and the way I like it. That would have worked better if I had face cam, but I'm never doing face cam. Just not my thing. Come on, you little bitch. Die! Yay. Wow, it's just actually getting pretty strong. Then again, looking from like previews and shit, the first trainer battles are actually, they're not like, they don't use like trash. Well, I think they still use the trash tier Pokemon, but they're actually not like level 4 or something. To give me my Apricorn container. Yay. I'm never going to collect Apricorns because there's no point. Whale battle. Yeah, after this wild battle, any of the wild battles on the way to Mr. Pokemon's house, I'm going to cut, unless it's something interesting. Or at least I decree as interesting. Aw, oh, son of a bitch! Fucking poisoned. Didn't buy a goddamn antidote or anything. Do I have anything for that? No, I don't. Son of a bitch! Well, C-Dot. Because C-Dot's just bait and I'm pretty low, I'm just gonna fucking run. Please be an antidote. Oh, the fuck. Alright, so any wild battles, unless it's something pretty cool, I will skip. Wait, what? Is he battling a wild Pidgey? Because there's meant to be a trainer behind him. And maybe the hack cut it. Yeah, first step in the grass and it's a fucking wild Pokemon. And I'm walking through the grass. And Cynthia? That's pretty cool. Oh, hello, Mr. Pokemon said he was expecting a young trainer to arrive. Is your name Dan by any chance? I see, I guess you're the trainer Mr. Pokemon was expecting. My name is Cynthia, and I'm a trainer who hails from Sinnoh. Tell me, have you heard the story that tells the tale of the legendary trainer? Is it Lake Broly? Sorry for that. You haven't? I'll briefly explain. The story tells the tale of how a trainer travels the lands of Johto and Kanto, catching all the Pokemon known to mankind. Captures the most basic of Pokemon and even the most mythical of Pokemon. To eventually come face to face with the one who call the Pokemon called God. The archaeology in the Johto region appears to be back to the existence of this story. It's interesting to be sure. Thank you for listening to me. You know, you remind me of a trainer I knew from Sinnoh. We don't know yet, but I think you are capable of great things. In fact, I'd like to help you reach maximum potential. Is she going to battle me? Wait, a gift? An Eevee? That's very generous. And, oh, it's a male. That doesn't matter. I'm all about gender equality here. I'll call it Saria. Sorry, you're now a man. The numerous possibilities of evolution for Eevee make it a very interesting Pokemon. I wonder what you'll decide to evolve into. Either Umbreon or Espeon. Just one of the two, whichever happens. I actually got an Eevee this early, that is nice. You must be Dan. It is I who sent the email to Professor Elm earlier. There's just Oak chilling at the computer, like a nerd. Like me. This is what I want Professor Elm to examine. The mystery egg, which was Togepi. A friend of mine from... I can never pronounce this. Erotech. Gave it to me. I bet you can't find this egg in Johto. I thought Professor Elm might be able to tell what this is. He's the best when it comes to the research of Pokemon evolution. That's a quote from the famous Professor Oak. You're trying to Professor Elm? Here, your Pokemon should have some rest. So I've got an Eevee. That is sweet. And what's that? Blah, blah, blah. I just read that wrong there. I'm Professor Oak, a Pokemon researcher. So you're Dan. I was just visiting my friend Mr. Pokemon. I heard you were running an errand for Professor Elm, so I waited here. Oh, what's this? A rare Pokemon? I see you must be helping Professor Elm's research. I think I understand why Professor Elm gave you that Pokemon. You'll treat your Pokemon with love and care, it seems. Ah, you seem to be dependable. How would you like to help me out?
Oh god, sorry about that.
I don't know why I'm tired. This is the latest version of the Pokédex, a journal that records data on Pokémon you've seen or caught. It's a high-tech encyclopedia, I'd like you to have it. And I believe it's the National Dex that you get at the beginning. I go to meet Pokémon and complete that Dex, but I've stayed too long. I have to get to Goldenrod for my usual radio show. I have a feeling that this is not the last time we'll meet. Let's exchange numbers. Thank you. And once I get the phone call from Professor Elm, I will end the episode. Hello Dan, it's a disaster. It's just terrible. What should I do? Oh no. Please get back here now. Click. Okay, and with that, I will see you all on the next thrilling episode of Pokemon Storm Silver.